Here we go. Welcome to some classic fixed with JJbruhh. Here we go. This is the classic fixed grind to grandmaster series. Let's get it going. JJbruhh. That's right, pushing. That's right, JJbruhh. Frick. Okay, third to go. Mostly in North America. The NA grind, here we go. North America, here we go, boy. Yeah, say hi to YouTube. Boy. Oh, by the way, everybody, I just hit 700 followers on the Twitch. So, thank y'all for being here. Let's get it. Bro, heck yeah. Brick, yeah. Let's go. Pink's last to go, so I don't want them to put their stack there. Take fortify somewhere where black can move, right? Well, yeah, we want red to get their takes, right? Okay. All right. And it's on the territory I got my card from. That's perfect. Starting to think I hate Europe after that last game. You feel me? you feel me? Frick, man. Oh boy. Definitely get more wins from North America than any other continent. Wow, okay. Yeah, Black's going for Australia. You see this? We got white, red, and black going for Australia right now. Oh my god, don't hit my seven. Oh, thank god. Okay. Thank god. This is why I added to this, so he wouldn't just go through it right away. Because it's three troops I just don't want to lose for no reason. Thank God purple moved. Purple moved from over here, like made red leave. I'll move up, lip pink down. What are you doing with your two, bro? Oh, he's trying to fortify it up. No, he's going to fortify the three. You're going to lose your two first. You might as well move that, right? And I think white's going to want to go through your six eventually. So he's going to do that, fortify over. All right, good move by white. Yeah, just get a take, move back. Wait, he doesn't want to hit. Now he wants to hit it and then fortify your six, right? Okay. So, now... do we add one so he doesn't hit my three? I don't think he's... I'm losing that three. Alright, and I got a joker. Heck yeah, guaranteed set on three. Just hope it's not one of the same ones. Heck yeah. Dude, hit the black three, bro. Don't hit my three, hit the black three. Better yet, oh my god, perfect dice. You gotta be kidding me, bro. You gotta be, what? What the frick? What is that? What is that, dude? What? No, he don't care, dude. This is a noob. I think you're forgetting that I'm playing with a noob right now. Ugh. Yeah, everyone is giving me a free 3NA. I could see that. They're all just moving out. It's so generous and nice of them. Trying to keep this position, but I doubt. I think red might either hit me or pink. It would make sense to hit me mostly. Nah. Hit the white two now. Come on. Oh, he's a patient guy. Patient dude he is. Frick. Dude. So patient. What? You're not gonna move your two first? The frick? He's gonna be the guy to sweep up and take Australia after they both die. I guarantee it. Freaking blind to the fact it's my turn right now. Let's just add that there so we don't lose my six. Yeah. Freaking lost one. Dude, if red has a trade on three, I could die. I have a 10 set though with a plus 2. Red and white are the only two possibly have the set before I do. White has no access to my 11. Pink is the only one. Yeah, pink could set in and kill me. Frick. I don't think it's going to happen, but it's possible. If black gets rid of my ones, or if white gets rid of my ones at the bottom. No, yeah. Black gets rid of my ones, then I'm done. Okay, so then I'm okay. I'm alright. I'm fine. Oh, but pink doesn't set, so red would be the only realistic. What am I thinking, pink? What the frick? Red would be the only realistic person to kill me here. They don't have access. I have no access. Yeah. Yeah, I see that now. I'm just kind of blind to the fact that it's there. Okay. Oh yeah. Ha 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 ha, yeah, baby. What I want to see. Yeah, let's go. Set in 13 troops. I don't think Pink wants me to take North America. He left that four there purposefully. I'm telling you, I think he's gonna try to prevent me. Watch this. My God. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I have almost double, I have double what Black has. Yeah, this is doing well. Be honest, I could probably kill Black. No, never mind, he trades in. All right, go smash White. Heck yeah, baby. Heck yeah. Aw, yeah, I want to see you hit that nine for no reason. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Do something crazy. Pink sets in. Oh, dude, I'm telling you, he's gonna try to prevent me to hold that. No, he wants to. Does he take his 10 out? Or does he bring his 8 in? What does he do? Oh, leaves his. Okay, he's gonna fortify too, is that with that? So he doesn't have any troops that are, like, not useful. Okay. Leaves a 2. It's. This Pink player, I gotta tell you, man, he's interesting. Mr. Sardruv 11. Ashley the Harry. What the frick? What? Offensive name. Should I? Oh, please don't hit the 13. I'll move, I swear. Oh my God, please. Thank you. Alright, he is. Okay. Finally moves his 2. Sure, all that time. Very patient, White is on taking that bonus. Very patient. The turn before? You think Red and Pink are collabing? Now, why did you say that? I'm just gonna move one down here. Point at his troops for a couple seconds. Point on. Saying, hey, I would like you to move. I don't have to hit anything I don't need to hit. Move this guy in. Point at it. Say thanks. and turn. If he doesn't hit, I hit him. There's no way he has a set. He'll have five troops, adds it there, tries to fortify, I smash. I don't think he's going to do anything that would be ridiculous here. I have the troop lead over, or the card lead over him. Ooh. Purple and red have yet to set in. That's why purple and red look so weak. White is definitely the weakest here. Definitely the weakest player is white. Oh, purple left the game. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Purple's gonna do the 6v3. Darn, that would've been nice. Leave. Thank you. Let's see if pink leaves. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful to see black being aggressive towards white, obviously. And for red to go and sweep up afterwards. Pink, are you going to move that four? That's obviously going to get hit. Thanks. I think me and pink might be good neighbors here. All right. No way red just hits my 12, right? Kind of feeling a little bit threatened by red. White's very smart, trying to get his extra takes with those troops before he takes the bonus. He's probably going to have to hope he has a trade on 3 to survive. Red is probably squaring up with me, I think. I'm gonna leave a 10 just so it doesn't do anything. I feel more threatened by red here. I have no set. Ooh, what is purple gonna do with that 10? Is he gonna hit pink? Okay, I thought for a second he was gonna hit pink. That'd been great because then pink wouldn't be focused on me at all. Okay. Hopefully black doesn't just break me. Yeah, he's fully focused on white. He is fully and utterly focused on white. Well done, black. Well done. Yes, and he's protecting me a little bit. I like it. I like it a lot. All right, pink. Okay. Is he going to try to take Africa now? Because I don't mind, since, I mean, that would make us equal.
Good morning.
UL with the championship. Am I right in thinking Pete isn't your biggest fan? No. Pete I love Pete, guys. I really do. I just want to say that, like, I had a really bad game. That's all I can say. What happened in the game, you know, it's not going to affect the future with me and Pete at all. You know? I'm happy to have played with him. It was a lot of fun, that whole tournament. It meant a lot to me, that tournament did, I'm going to be honest. But there's nothing I can do about it. I'll just have to hope for the next one. I'm sure I'll get him next time, for real. You guys know I can do it, too. I know you guys have enough confidence in me. Looks like I could pull away from Pink because he pulled away from me. I do not trust the Greenland position being protected by black because of the purple bot being where it's at. It's the only reason. It's okay. One shot. What happened in the game and what happened in the tournament doesn't matter anymore because it's over. I'm happy to go as far as I went. But there's nothing I can do about it from a standpoint now. All I can do is go and take the Grand Masters Tournament Championship. Pete's already out of it, so it tells you you gotta be a pretty high standard to get that far. Okay, where's JJ? I went and there's a lot of moves I made strategically to see where things were at, and seeing where I can really talk details about that game. Seeing where Omokoki was in that little pocket there, if I would have just taken him out of that, Pete would have lost. That's all I had to do, was take out Omokoki from that pocket. Like, that was the game. That was the freaking game, was me taking him out of that pocket is all I needed to do. Like, that's it, man. Jeez. But I can't base it off, like, I can't base my whole tournament off the fact that I didn't take him out of the pocket, can I? I can't. So, I don't know. I do need to talk to you guys about upcoming tournament games this weekend. I have three tournament matches coming up. So tomorrow at 16:30 UTC, me and Amubao are going to, we rescheduled our 1v1 game. We're going to have it tomorrow. Well, let's hope I'm awake, because yesterday I was supposed to be awake to play it and I didn't wake up till like 20 UTC. I don't know what the frick happened, because I slept for 16 hours that night. It was insane. I don't know what. For a second I thought I was out of the tournament. Yeah, Miles, I think me and Mubao are going to play. And then that same day at 5 p.m. Eastern and 21 UTC, I will be playing in the Round 1 Legends Tournament. And then the next day on Saturday at 22 UTC, I will be playing in the Grand Masters Round 2 Tournament, which is going to be huge because Kilted is in that game. So is Spud, so is QLWL. It is a huge, huge matchup. I am kind of hesitant for this one because this is, I don't know if Kilted's still in my group. He said he might wanted to move. I do have a set, so I will trade in. I will move out because of the bot. Dude, I'm in a very strong... With 12 territories too? I'm probably losing that 12th territory. Yeah, I am. I'm losing it. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. It's alright. It's alright. Hey, Tack... Tack1C. What's up, dude? Welcome to the chat. How are you doing, bro? We're looking at a very weak player white, and then a very weak player black. Black has five cards. I have access to kill black. Not worth the kill, though. Or is it five cards? Gets rid of him from the game. I get five cards. Then I get a chance to kill white as well. What do you guys think? Go for the bounty. If this was a tournament game, I would 100% take it, but it's not. Oh my god, he's hitting him. He's hitting a three. Was it a three? He had a three. Yep. Okay. Yeah, it's probably not worth it. Your position in this game looks like one I just lost yesterday. Got too greedy and took South America as well, and the rest of the players effectively killed me. That's the problem. You can't go too far. You can't get too greedy in a strong position, because then everyone just works against you. So it's better to not be too greedy in a game like this and fixed. Never be too greedy. Like, I have no reason to hit pink here. Me and pink are best buddies till the end, and I'll just win this game easy because pink's the only one getting bonus troops, and purple's eventually just gonna hit pink because he wants Africa, and eventually he's gonna want to break through Brazil. So this works out for me because he's fighting against the bot, and I don't have to do anything about it. The JJ's slider tutorial is up on YouTube. It's not very much in detail on what you need to do, but I can tell you that me and Olive are working on a more detailed version of the tutorial. It's going to be a really, really good video. I'm not sure when we're going to put it up, but I could tell you it will probably be the biggest tutorial video of importance in that area. Coming up soon in the next week or so. I hope that one will make a huge difference compared to the video I put up already. Ah, yes. I love seeing troops being lost. Oh boy. Okay. I could easily kill red. I could easily kill black. I could easily kill white after killing black. Yeah, well, Olive's a really, really good 1v1 player. I think he's one of the best 1v1 players in terms of mechanics. Learned a lot from him when I first started as well. A lot of new players like to get with Olive with the 1v1s. He can really help you. Dude, I thought it was at 700. Did someone unfollow me? What the frick? That doesn't bother me. I thought I hit 700. Sheesh. Yeah, he's like right to the point, dude. He does not make mistakes often. Thank you, Slending. Thank you. No big set, so I don't trade in. keep adding to my 40 on the other side just because everyone's so big over there. No reason to add to my Iceland position. I'll unfollow to get 650 followers. Shut the frick up, DGO. Get this man out of the chat. Oh, frick. The bot got a bonus. Oh, no. Doesn't fortify anything. What about banned? Yeah, you know you're banned. Ah, white's gone. Look at that. Pink's after, so he could kill, but he's not going to. Red's kind of blocking it. Oh my god, it's so juicy, dude. I could kill red, and then I can kill black.
Run.
Bruh, thank you for the 100 bits, Wibbo. Holy frick. and now you get Teletubby.
Bruh.
Dude. I think I kill red here if he doesn't trade in. No, he's gonna kill black. Oof. He double trades too. No, he doesn't kill black. Black's over there on the left. Oh my god, please do it. Just kill black out of there anyway. Make it so much better for me. Don't trade in. Okay, just hit black. Yes. Oh my god, yes. Oh, yeah. Do it. Do it. Do it. He's got 5 cards. You know you gotta do it. Hit a 16. Good game. That's it. I kill red, I kill black. Kill red, I kill black. Oh, yeah. It's so juicy. Frick. Okay, so we got Eastern United States, Quebec, Greenland. Yeah. Yeah, this is fine. Okay. Ooh. Greenland, Scandinavia. Let's get that. We kind of want Scandinavia, right? Yeah, we do. Okay, so I'm okay with getting rid of that. That's okay. Okay, so this is basically a 1v1 now. So the split. Whoops. Oh well. Ooh, bad dice. I'm glad I put more than I needed to. Western Australia. Don't really care too much for that. Oh well. I'll take it. Oh my god, bad dice. All right, let's see. Oh, he has 1 card. Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay. Just stay there on Brazil, purple. Geopathic. Shut the frick up. Shut the frick up, one shot. Stay there. Yes, block me. I could have just left my 8 there, couldn't I have? What does he do? Just hit 20? Add all there, hit the 7.
Bruh.
Does it kill purple? Who knows? I'm gonna kill pink. Oh my god, this guy. Okay, sick. So I'm gonna kill purple. Or I'm gonna kill pink because killing pink is better. Even if he's trying to help me out, I don't care. Alright. No, I don't want to add to that one. I want to take the 7 out, add it to there. Got it. Killing pink is more important than killing purple. Just give him 2nd? Wow. Wow, you want me to be nice? I win either way. Well... Frick, man. We'll see. If I have enough troops this next turn to do it... I do. Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, fair move. Fair, guys, okay? Alright, let's see if I have enough. And if I do, I think I do here. Yeah. Psych! I killed purple first. 98% fail. Watch this. You ready? Oh my god. You did it. Look at that. Oh my god, he had a trade on 3. This mother trucker had a trade on 3. Oh my god. I mean, he can't win. It's impossible, but that's freaking hilarious. I would just pass this pink. Oh my god, that's funny as frick. Oh, look at those dice on that 8. Oh, jeez, man. Oh, that's funny. Goodbye, pink. What's your name? JJbruhh11. Good game. Well played. Sheesh. Thank you, pink. I will see you later, sir. Pink's a novice. Okay. So we got 2 beginners, 1 novice, 1 intermediate, and 1 master. Okay. Rick. What are we looking at? What do you guys think? I'm thinking under 50 grand. Ooh, I was close. Ooh, I was freaking close. We dropped 11. We dropped 11,000 positions. Let's go. What's our record here? What are we looking at? 12 and 6 losses because of the... Yeah, last game. Yeah.